Good morning. Here are today's business headlines so far. The FTSE 100 opened higher this morning, building on yesterday's gains. Cash and carry giant Bestway Group has taken a 3.45% stake in Sainsbury's, with both sides playing down any rumours of a takeover. Rolls-Royce boss Tufan Erginbilgic has described the engineering giant as a burning platform, warning employees of the need for some drastic changes. And it's a similar story over at Shell, which suggested on Thursday that it could go as far as closing down its household energy business entirely. And among the small caps, exploration group Bradda Head Lithium shares are up this morning, as it told investors it's appointed a Canadian broker to aid plans to boost its presence in North America. Today's report was written by Josh Lamb and presented by me, Thomas Warner.